What's up, you guys? It's your girl Glowing back at it again with a brand new video. And welcome to episode 3 of Mass Effect Andromeda. So, I know there's like autosaves at like checkpoints, but I don't know exactly where that is. So, and I don't want to really like lose anything. Oh, lag. Okay, I had this game minimized for a while. I'm the type of person that needs to take a little break. Oh, the lag is very strong.
Sam's right. We don't have much time. Look, the rocks. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe. Out.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy. He was an N7. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with these rods. Only way to survive here.
Two, if you count shooting on sight.
My dad's up there! Weird! We were here earlier!
Guess he's been pathfinding.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
It's why we came all this way, isn't it? Exploring the unknown, you said?
Glad that sunk in, because some days it's easy to forget.
Tell me about it. Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
Oh, so that's what
happened. A cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble, but we won't know until we get in there and try.
That's right.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys.
We're ride or die.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. The problem is we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Just like
well,
that.
To me.
Let's go!
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure. Sam, load combat profile.
No.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
Get into that
I'm here.
Keep the momentum up. Don't let him get the drop on you.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
Keep up. That's it. We're doing it. Not much farther.
Where are we going?
Wow.
All the way to the top.
And then what?
We'll know when we get there.
Ready?
Let's get inside there.
Oh, that hurt.
Almost fried me.
Don't stop. If we fall behind, we're dead.
Shit, they're crack shots.
Give me engineer profile.
Oh my god.
God, on me!
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight.
There's something over there, though.
The storm's getting worse.
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on!
Bastard almost got me!
Give it right back to him!
Dad moves fast.
We're almost there. This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece.
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
Moving.
Got it!
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Ryder, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this... Put your back into it.
Do you really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh?
Mom.
I won't tell anyone. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope, at least.
That's all anyone back on the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Backup generator? Oh.
Repeat, we need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
No. No.
Deep breath.
What are you?
Initiating transfer.
No, I'm gonna cry.
node. Sam, what's the reading?
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
Whoa.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Holy.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
I can't believe he's gone. 1 minute, everything was fine, and then he...
I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
Oh, I can't. Oh. I'm not good at these emotional
scenes. What are we doing
scenes?
In Sam Node? Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain. Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathway to Authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora? In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
Whoa. Well, if that's how it has to be.
Don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Cora? It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way.
Aww, she's
but being
a
Pathfinder
good person.
Is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this? I'm sure there's a lot I don't know. But I'll figure it out.
If it helps, you've got me to lean on.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
She needs to rest first.
She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Easier said than done. I'm guessing that's the Overlord or something like that.
Good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too. Let's hope they've had better luck. Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Arc Hyperion, requesting docking clearance.
That's exactly what it looks like.
Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in. Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom. Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
What a... I don't like her. I still can't, like, save.
You gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
All connections from
where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7, but we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
All stations personnel report to duty station.
Captain wants to see a full duty roster.
I just updated the charts.
She'll want to see crew reassignments first. Start with non-essential personnel.
Okay, folks. This is what we've been waiting for. Let your teams know the docking procedures are now in effect. We've got 20,000 colonists still asleep, and we'll need somewhere to put them when the alarm clock goes off. As soon as we get clearance from the Nexus, we'll be following stasis revival protocols. We want to avoid any log jams, so it's vital your teams coordinate with each other and keep people moving. Any questions so far?
How do we handle deaths that occurred in transit?
Right. It's an unfortunate fact that not everyone will have survived the voyage. We've already got scattered reports of medical problems from that dark energy cloud we hit. If somebody didn't make it, check with the medical officer. We'll see about notifying their next of kin. I'm hoping it's a rare exception. Also, try to keep it quiet. Andromeda is all about new beginnings, not holding funerals.
That's not fair. In my way.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
It means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
Hell yeah.
You're expecting one.
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead. Here we are.
see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
Oh, no. Avena? Aye, she's back.
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
Uh-oh.
What can you tell me about the Andromeda Galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way Galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the home world of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7, the gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3, or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5? Whichever you choose, rest assured our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy.
Habitat 7? That's where we landed. She's way out of date.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is... unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Plants are still alive.
It's like they didn't finish building it.
Then who stopped them?
Hello?
This place should be packed with people.
There's a guy. Maybe he's got champagne.
Let's talk to that worker.
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an Ark?
This is the Nexus, right? Pretty sure we parked in the right place.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
Of course, I'm sorry. It's just, we thought you were all dead.
Why?
What? Or captured, or lost in dark space, or...
Not helping.
But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it.
A Turian!
Tyrion Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an arc had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
Well, I've got a shipload of people that says we're here.
Of course, it's just, you're the first arc we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months.
Dang.
It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've stayed hidden. We're in no shape to deal with an attack.
We had a first contact situation on Habitat 7. Whole thing went south. They tried to kill us.
That wasn't first contact. We know about them. Those aliens are going to be a real problem.
This day just keeps getting better.
We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an arc to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
Oh, a Solarian and a Krogan. That's exciting.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
Uh-oh.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
Not as much as it means to us. We had one hell of a time getting here. Nice to see some friendly faces.
Hungry faces. Any supplies you can spare would be appreciated.
What?
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs.
That was kind of rude.
Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at her.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead.
Who are you?
Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other arcs.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
Do I have a choice?
I'm ready to step up and do what needs to be done. I can handle it.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
Well, I'm about to...
That's no way to treat a guest.
Thank you. The female Krogan have always been my fave.
I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
What a jerk. I can't stand her.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scout ship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
Oh, now I can finally save the game.
Handling something big, is she? I'll just organize this as it comes in and
hello,
send it.
Hello, console. You and I
you
are going to be very good friends.
Anyway,
we'll get you all fixed up and ready to go in no time. As soon as we hook you up to all that juicy, juicy power.
Oh, yum.
Hello, I'm Jian Garson, founder of the Initiative. It's through your hard work that the vision of the Nexus has come to life. You and all your colleagues bind our proud new colonies together.
Founder Garson's office is located at Workspace Not Allocated. Please select a topic.
Great.
You are Employee Writer, Salary Code 19B, Active Pathfinder. Your supervisor is Director Tan. Based on current staffing needs, you will be eligible for paid vacation time in 587 days.
I'll be dead.
Seriously?
Why not plan on which beautiful colony you'll vacation on while you wait? For initiative strategy and Pathfinder coordination, please see Director Jaren Tan. For colonial affairs or outpost status, please see Director Foster Addison. For station maintenance, please contact Superintendent Nakmor Kesh. For militia operations or Apex deployment, please see Tiran Kandros. Integration from the Hyperion is ongoing. Personnel are still restricted to operations. The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy. After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Even at a distance, studying the light from stars can reveal much about their planet's composition and atmosphere. Seven worlds, nicknamed Habitats, have the life-supporting environments and resources we need to start our new lives in Andromeda. Viable planets, capable of supporting life, are key to our survival in Andromeda. The viability of a world is affected by several factors, including temperature, resources, threat levels, political stability, and so on. We have few viable planets currently within range. Resource levels are considered at risk.
Great.
This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
Good. I was starting to wonder who was in charge around here.
Director Addison is entitled to her opinion, and mine overrules hers.
That's right!
Does she know that?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself. To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way, yet it rendered all the Golden Worlds unlivable. Then there's the aliens you ran into, the Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
How?
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay, but you said every planet you found is unlivable, so how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Oh, right. Good. I think I should go check on things.
And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off.
Others...
The way I see it, you need me. If I pull this off, maybe you'll look like the leader you pretend to be.
But first, you have to succeed at being the Pathfinder you pretend to be.
Ooh, okay.
Where's my ship?
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for EOS will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that.
Something wrong?
Ryder, KC, me and Sam node on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No. I'm fine.
I'm curious, though.
Ryder, you may have a less than flattering view of me, but I want to express my condolences for your father.
I appreciate it.
I didn't know him very well, although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several arcs missing.
They're as much a part of the initiative as the human arc. We'll find them.
We have to. Tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
Any more information you can give me on the missing arcs?
No, and that is the distressing part. The Asari, Turian, and Salarian arcs are completely unaccounted for. If they had the same problems with the Scourge that we did, I fear the worst. Should you find any clues, please investigate. Without the other arcs, the promise of the initiative can never be fulfilled.
Are there any other arcs we should expect?
We had hoped Quarians would be part of the first wave, but before departure in 2185, we got word they had technical problems with their ship.
Oh, man.
It seems they're also bringing along Drell, Hanar, and other species as well. Managing all of their biological needs caused complications. We won't see them for some time to come.
What do I need to consider in making a planet viable?
Assuming the planet supports life, an outpost is critical. People like a roof over their heads, and you'll want to eliminate any hostile threats. Whether that's the cat, or other terrors lurking in Helios, colonists being murdered on site can be discouraging. Also, scouting and mapping terrain is a priority for any Pathfinder. And don't forget forward stations. You'll want those.
What can you tell me about forward stations?
I was afraid you'd ask. It's mostly what the engineers tell me. A forward station allows mining, equipment repairs, and resupply for field teams. I mean, who wouldn't want that? But seeing as how every colonization effort has failed, it's just theory at the moment. You get to test it out, Ryder.
Oh, goody.
Sounds like the Nexus has had a rough time of it.
Publicly, I would say we're more than up for the challenge. Privately, I can tell you, it's been a disaster. The Scourge killed hundreds, many of them our senior leadership. Even the founder of the initiative, Gian Garson, is dead.
How did Jean Garson die?
With the rest of the leadership. When the Nexus hit the Scourge, a large wing of stasis pods was destroyed. They were killed instantly. These people traveled 600 years and died before they even woke up. Jean Garson never glimpsed Helios. She never saw her vision realized.
Aww.
Kandros mentioned something about hitting the Scourge. How did it play out?
Criminal elements took advantage of the emergency and preyed on people's fears. An uprising followed. We had no choice but to turn to the Krogan to deal with them. They crushed the mutiny and the criminals were banished. Exiles, we called them. I doubt we've heard the last of them. They're led by an outlaw, Sloane Kelly. She used to be one of ours.
Who is this Sloane Kelly?
She was head of security on the Nexus. She opposed the uprising at first, but eventually turned traitor and joined them. Misguided sympathy for the plight of the common citizen, Nonsense. They posed a direct threat to our existence.
There don't seem to be many Krogan around.
Good riddance.
Oh.
The Krogan demanded a greater say in political matters. The last place you want them involved. Their muscle, nothing more. Good for fighting and lifting heavy objects. When they didn't get what they wanted, they left.
So everything.
Why don't you like the Krogan?
It's common knowledge that they are a violent, ignorant species. Long ago, they waged nuclear war on one another. Their planet was decimated. My people tried to uplift them, but the Krogan could never tame their worst instincts. What if they bring their tempers to Andromeda? We'll all be dead.
What more can you tell me about the initiative?
It represents the greatest migration ever attempted. No one had ventured beyond the Milky Way before. We've all left home in search of freedom, fortune, perhaps a new beginning. We are the bravest souls each species has to offer. I hope the Nexus will serve as the seat of government for us all.
What do you know about the early days of the Initiative?
As most everyone knows, Gian Garson's vision made it happen. She was an entrepreneur on Earth. Wealthy. Young for a human. Garson had the idea for the Initiative in the early 2170s, I believe. Many thought leaving the Milky Way was impossible. But she persevered. And as with most great ideas, the doubters were wrong.
Why do you think most people came?
There are thousands of reasons, one for every colonist here. What does any pilgrim seek? Usually, happiness. Finding the thing that eludes them, the thing to fulfill them. While we cannot promise they will find it, we can facilitate the search.
It looks like a melting pot around here.
The Nexus is home to several initiative species. Many came ahead of the Arcs. The hope is that this station will one day serve as the governing body in Andromeda. Though I'm not sure what they were thinking, lumping Krogan into the mix. As a Solarian, my kind tend to have a low opinion of them. Nothing I've seen here has changed that.
As director of the initiative, are you in charge around here, or what?
If the others would allow me, they don't see me as the rightful successor.
So how does anything get done?
In theory, Kesh handles the Nexus's physical operations, Kandros runs the militia, and Addison manages colonial affairs. I oversee all of it. In practice, we argue, debate, and yell at each other until a decision is made. If we're lucky. It is maddening.
What's their problem with you?
I am not Gian Garson. Our founder was charismatic, eccentric, larger than life. Traits I cannot hope to mimic. She and her inner circle perished in the Scourge, some at the hands of the exiles, some never made it out of stasis. I was deputy assistant for revenue management. Then all seven leaders above me died. I was next in line for the role.
So, you're an accountant?
Don't let that fool you. We are all capable of more than we know. When I was young, I was fascinated by the idea of exploring space. Life had its detours, and I went a different direction. Then, I heard about the initiative, and saw my chance to try the path not taken.
Oh, lag?
While I may not be setting foot on New Worlds, my authority can ensure that you do.
Right. Sorry. That's all. Thanks for your time.
Of course. As you pointed out, we need each other. Our futures depend on each other's success.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. My arms got the brunt of it.
Stuff exploding like this happen often?
Back right after the mutiny, we had a lot of this happening. But not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky. I thought we were done with this, honestly. that maybe I was just being paranoid.
You know what they say, it's not paranoia.
If someone is out to get you, yeah. Third time this week, it's getting worse. First one was small stuff. This one could have hurt bad if I'd been closer.
That's not good. Sorry, understatement.
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Whoever's doing this has to be stopped before someone gets seriously hurt.
That's what I'm trying to do. But I'm an engineer, not a PI. I've scanned all the potential sabotage areas I can think of. But I don't know who to trust anymore.
Sounds like a lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, that's it. You can't possibly be involved in this. You weren't even here during the mutiny. Would you, if you have time? Maybe you could help me. If they start hitting critical systems.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one, that'd really help. I've sent the locations to your Omni-tool. Just send me the data when you're done.
Sure thing, buddy.
No, I'm fine. And I don't know. It just blew up.
Find out why. Be careful.
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder. Please speak with Tyrann Kandros for authorization to participate.
We have a lot of talking to.
The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Arc.
What's the word on the Turian Arc?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Aww, what do you know about the enemies we've encountered? The Ket.
We usually see them on worlds with those alien structures. The Ket don't take kindly to anyone studying them. Not sure why. They don't talk to us. Every time we cross paths, there's a fight or they take prisoners.
Why? What do they want?
No one knows. But I've seen their weaponry and what they do to those prisoners. I want them a long, long way from the Nexus.
What brought you out here to Andromeda?
I was tired of being the good one.
The good one?
The Kandros family is old military. There were expectations, you know? Then my sister became a sculptor and cousin Nyrene went pirate on Omega. Everyone was proud that I stayed in service. But I kept wondering, when do I get my adventure? Jen Garson's dream was so grand, so gutsy, I had to be part of it.
You talk like you weren't part of the leadership. How did you end up commanding the militia?
I was escorting a prospecting team on some moon when those Ket found us. They penned us like cattle for experiments. I managed to get loose, snatched a gun, and freed the others. By the time we killed the bastards and headed back to warn the Nexus, everyone looked at me like I was in charge.
That sounds familiar.
The militia grew from there. Funny, once the heat is on, all kinds of people rise to the top.
Are the other Turians managing okay?
So-so. We're not good at sitting around in a crisis. Service before self gets drummed into us at boot camp. That's probably why so many of us are in the militia. We like to earn our citizenship, whatever galaxy we're in. But it's hard to focus with our arc missing.
Yeah.
It's rough out there. I might need backup if you can spare the people.
I have strike teams specializing in assault and extraction. If you need serious firepower, my Apex teams have you covered. But that isn't news to you, right?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Please speak with Tyrann Kandros for authorization to participate.
That's the console for our strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex, combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
I'll deploy your people carefully, Kandros.
Appreciate that, Ryder. But trust me, Apex can handle themselves. Authorization complete. Good luck out there.
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
Oh, there's just so much to do. Before multiplayer is launchable, then. Oh. Ah, so that's what he meant by multiplayer is fun. That's cool.
This is wrong. Just wrong. It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at last.
A female Turian?
Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
Exile, huh? Guess it wasn't for having a hand in the cookie jar.
They say it's murder. They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda. But the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
Of course.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
Oh, a lot of new side quests. That's so exciting.
Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
Oh, it's already an hour.
Pathfinder, no time for our beer yet. This place is a mess. Security is it. Let's call it strained.
I can believe it. Nexus is running on empty.
Not just that. A lot of the exiles were security. Everyone was trained and armed for Frontier. We know Ket are dangerous, and now we have to worry about our people too. No idea where they went, but they left mad.
They were frustrated. If they just wanted to kill, they could have fought to the last here.
Apparently we're the big hope for everyone. Not the Hyperion showing. Just us. I'm with you. It's just... a lot.
This wasn't in the job description. We have to find a world, then save it.
Glad it's not just me feeling it. But it's not just you either. We're a team, right?
Of course.
That's what they need us to be. Pathfinder, I'm feeling less bad about missing a year of this. Everyone's beaten down. Nothing to do but watch the reserves shrink.
And now all eyes are on us.
All I know is, we have to fix it. It's quieter here. Still get a pin. Leaders, direction, lack of it. Tan is the standout, but none of them have made friends.
Waking up to this is a slap in the face.
Don't let them...
Okay, I'm getting bored.
No stand up there. Too small for lizards.
You'd be surprised. There's also Burvine in the seed bank.
Nobody's making creeper in Andromeda.
You'd be surprised.
Please be advised that Hyperion
documents. Okay. So that's the end of this episode of Andromeda. Finally getting to save, so let's save that. I hope you guys enjoyed. This game has been such a blast so far. I'm having a lot of fun, and all these side missions are coming, and I'm just so excited. Oh. Alright, guys. I'll see you next week for another episode of Andromeda. Bye!